guys, I'm far too gone. You should let me love you. I can make a change. You didn't know.
Portsmouth. Yippee-ki-yay, motherfuckers, probably like my favourite thing to fucking shout in the world. I thought I'd give you guys a go right now, okay? You first after me. Yippee-ki-yay, motherfucker!
Yippee-ki-yay, motherfucker!
That was fun, right? It was good, but it's a little bit quiet. A little bit quiet. I know you guys have got me fucking loud. Yippee-ki-yay, motherfucker!
The last time I saw them broke in Oxford, Youngblood supported, the toilets leaked, and the gig got cancelled. Now, I'm not saying it was Youngblood that blocked the toilets, but he wasn't there this time, and everything was fine, so... But Broken were great fun. The Super Reds were out in force, as was the push-up squad, as we had a little snippet of the workout towards the end of Endorphins, which was a lovely surprise. The new songs were great as well, especially Bruce Willis, which ended up being one of my highlights of the night.
It's been a couple of days since we've seen Don Broke and Oxford, and seeing them live really is an amazing thing. Every time I see them, I'm just blown away by their energy, and I think they might be one of the best live bands that I've ever seen. If you like this video, you could hit subscribe. We have a podcast every month where we talk about our favourite music, and we have more gig vlogs and live footage compilations, and even more coming soon. So, hit subscribe. That'll do. God, I hate filming these outros.